Today's session is 7th class. Topic is sum, difference, product and quotient of real functions. Present in page number F29. So, first, if f and g be two real functions, n and x is equal to domain of function f is intersection domain of function g. Let x is not equal to pi, means x is not equal to null set pi. Then sum function, first one is sum function. The sum function, the sum function f plus g of f and g is defined by f plus g of x, that is equal to f of x plus g of x. Here, for all x belongs to x. Sum function is f plus g of f and g is defined by f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x, for all x belongs to x. Next, the difference function. Difference function f minus g of f and g is defined by f minus g of x is equal to f of x minus g of x, for all x belongs to x. This is the difference function. Next one is a product function. The product function f into g of f and g is defined by f into g of x is equal to f of x into g of x, for all x belongs to x. This is the product function. Next, the quotient function f by g of f and g is defined by f by g of x is equal to f of x by g of x, for all x belongs to x minus set of x such that g of x is equal to 0. This means g of x is not equal to 0. G of x is not equal to 0. This means x minus x such that set of x such that g of x is equal to 0 means g of x is not equal to 0. This is the quotient function. Next one is scalar multiple. If alpha is a scalar, that is the real number, then scalar multiple of alpha f of f by scalar alpha is defined by alpha f of x is equal to alpha of f of x for all x belongs to domain of f.
This is the scalar multiple. So some function is f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x. Difference function is equal to f minus of x is equal to f of x minus g of x. Product function f into g of x is equal to f of x into g of x. Quotient function f by g of x is equal to f of x by g of x. Scalar alpha is the scalar. Alpha f of x is equal to alpha of f of x. So these are the sum, difference, product and quotient functions. Let us see example. Let f g both r to r, map r to r be functions defined respectively by f of x is equal to x plus 1, g of x is equal to 2x plus 3. Find f plus g, f minus g, f into g and f by g. First one, f plus g of x, that means we know that f of x plus g of x. F of x value is x plus 1, g of x is 2x plus 3, that is equal to x plus 1 plus 2x plus 3, that is equal to x plus 2x 3x plus 3 plus 1 4 is also. Next second one is f minus g of x, that is equal to f of x minus g of x. F of x value is x plus 1 minus g of x value is 2x plus 3, that is equal x plus 1 minus 2x plus into minus minus 3, then 2x minus x minus x minus 3 plus 1 plus 1 means minus 2 is also. Next third one, f into g of x is equal to f of x into g of x. F of x value is x plus 1 into g of x value is 2x plus 3. Then x into 2x, 2x square plus x into 3, 3x plus 1 into 2x, 2x plus 3 ones are 3. Then 2x square plus 3x plus 2x, 5x plus 3. Next one is f by g of x. Then f of x by g of x, that is equal to x plus 1 by 2x plus 3 is the answer. Like this, we want to solve the given problems in sum, difference, product, quotient functions. Next, let us see another example. If f of x is equal to x square plus x minus 1 and g of x is equal to 4x minus 7 be real functions, then find f plus g of 2 and f minus g of 7, f into g of minus 5 and f by g of 4. First one, f plus g of 2, that is equal to f of 2 plus g of 2. F of 2, in the f of x value we know that x square plus x minus 1, in the place of x we want to substitute 2, then 2 square plus 2 minus 1 plus g of x value is 4x minus 7, in the place of x we want to substitute 2, then 4 into 2 minus 7, 2 square, 4 plus 2 minus 1 plus 8 minus 7, then 6, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 minus 1, 5 plus 8 minus 1, 8 minus 7, 1, that is equal to 6, 5 plus 1, 6. Next, Second one, f minus g of 7, that is equal to f of 7 minus g of 7. In the place, f of x is equal to x square plus x minus 1. Here, f of 7, in the place of x, we want to substitute 7. Then, 7 square plus 7 minus 1 minus of g of x value is 4x minus 7. Here, g of 7. 7 want to substitute in the place of x. Then, 4 into 7 minus 7. That is equal to 49 minus 7 plus 7 minus 1. Minus 4 into 7, 28 minus 7, then 49 plus 7, 56 minus 1 minus 21, that is equal to 55 minus 21, that is equal to 34. Next, third one. F into g of minus 5, that is equal to f of minus 5 into g of minus 5. So f of x value is x square plus x minus 1, and in the place of x we want to substitute minus 5. Then minus 5 square plus of minus 5 minus 1 into g of x value is 4x minus 7. In the place of x, we want to substitute minus 5. Then 4 into minus 5 minus 7. 5 square, 25 minus 5 minus 1. Here, 4 by 20, minus 20 minus 7. That is equal to 25 minus 6 minus 27. That is equal to minus 19 into 27. Is equal to minus 530. This is the fg of minus 5. Next, fourth one, f by g of 4, that is equal to f of 4 by g of 4, that is equal to f of x is equal to x square plus x minus 1. In the place of x we want to substitute 4. 4 square plus 4 minus 1 by g of x value is 4x minus 7, g of 4 value, 4 want to substitute in the place of x, then 4 into 4 minus 7, 16 plus 4 minus 1 by 16 minus 7, 16, 20 minus 1 by 16 minus 7, that is equal to 19 by 9, f by g of 4 value is 19 by 9. So like this, we have to find out the solutions for the given sum, difference, product and quotient functions. So thank you for watching.